everyone. Today we're making a prawn starter, which is quick and good for a contemporary Indian banquet. So let me take a guess what it is. No, not prawn pakoda, not prawn 65, not prawn fry. We're making prawns in pasta spice mix. So let's get started.